The continuous autofocus of your Lumix S-Series camera does not work as expected. You have the possibility to adjust the focus sensitivity to your shooting situation. We show you how it works. Please note that this setting is only available in focus mode AFC. So turn your camera on, select the shooting mode PAS or M and set the focus lever to AFC. Now press the menu set button to open the camera menu and use the cursor keys to navigate. Select the camera symbol followed by the sub-item focus. Select AF custom setting photo and confirm by pressing the menu set button again. In this menu you will find four presets for different shooting situations. Press easily the left or right cursor key for changing the presets. Furthermore, it is possible to further adjust the individual presets in order to make individual fine-tuning adjustments and adapt the setting exactly to your shooting situation. For that, you also use the cursor keys. After finishing the settings, press menu set for confirmation. Finally, press the cancel button to exit the menu.
Panasonic. If you liked this video, please don't forget to click on a thumbs up. Thanks and see you in our next tutorial.